Hello everyone, my name is Rajeev Hurlikopi. I'm a senior field application engineer at GOWIN Semiconductor Corporation in the North America office in San Jose, California. Today I'll be demonstrating GOWIN's USB audio class 2 demonstration. Demo is playing a music track on the Windows 11 computer. The music played on the Windows Media Player here on the Windows computer is sent via the USB port to the USB Audio Class 2 demo board. This requires no additional Windows drivers. Just plug in the USB into the computer and you should be able to hear the sound coming out of the soundbar. Here we have the demo set up with the USB UAC2 demo audio board. The audio board is connected to the computer with this USB cable. And then any stream coming from the computer is processed here in the GOWIN FPGA. And the output is sent to this I2S connector. And through this I2S cable, the stream goes to the soundbar control board. So this is the soundbar control FPGA that converts the I2C streams into the soundbar signals, and that signal is sent to the digital to audio conversion and power amps, and these power amps drive the soundbar. The second part of the demo is the microphones. The sound picked up by the microphones is heard on these speakers.
This is a block diagram of the GOWIN UAC2 demo board. At the heart of it is the 144-pin 9K LUT GW1N FPGA with built-in USB 5. It has two USB ports connected to it. Currently, we are using one USB port that is connected to the PC that drives the demo. The audio from PC is received by the FPGA via the USB port. It can then be streamed to the SPDIF port or the onboard DAC, which is connected to a 4-ohm speaker, or to the I2S interface on the GPIO pins. The I2S signals are connected to a high-quality DAC that connects to a soundbar. Likewise, the input from the microphone is processed by the PC. The processed file can be stored locally or streamed to the speakers directly connected to the PC.